I think it is genuinely true that members of certain traditional rural communities do enjoy greater harmony and tranquility than those settled in our modern cities. With urbanization has come disharmony. Modern industrial society often strikes me as being like a huge self-propelled machine. Instead of human beings in charge, each individual is a tiny, insignificant component with no choice but to move when the machine moves.